Today's challenge is to allow more flow or vata into your life. Be flexible when life throws you a curveball and hits you in the head. Maintain your internal calm no matter what the situation through a deep connection to source. And just know that life doesn't happen to you. It happens for you.